I'm standing in the Reserve Winery Crush Pad at Canoe Ridge Estate Winery. Behind me is the equipment that we use to receive the grapes into the winery. This equipment does two things. One, it helps us deliver the grapes to whatever fermentation vessel we decide. And two, it sorts the grapes and separates out something we call in the industry MOG. That stands for material other than grapes. The way this equipment works, first step, tip the grapes out of plastic bins and onto the receiving platform. And this table that we tip them onto vibrates. And that meters the grapes into the rest of the system in a nice even flow. The grapes fall from the table into the destemmer. And the destemmer is a miraculous piece of winemaking equipment that separates the grapes from the stems. After the destemmer, the grapes fall onto our pride and joy, the optical sorter. The optical sorter does the job of what a huge crew of people could do by hand, but it does it with computer technology and air jets. So the way it works, the grapes fall onto a vibrating table. The table has screens, and the screens allow small items, seeds, underripe berries, etc., fall through, and then it puts the grapes in a single layer and then cascade down past a high-speed camera. The camera takes a picture of the grapes as they pass, and an onboard computer analyzes that image, identifies everything that is MOG, and air jets precisely eject all of the MOG, and only perfect grapes fall through. The optical sorter is a key piece of equipment in our Reserve Winery. It was an easy decision to decide to invest in it because it makes our best wines even better. By removing the MOG, we are able to capture the pure essence of the grapes. We're able to capture the vineyard that they came from, the vintage that they grew in, and the variety that they are. And with this expression of the grapes, we are able to make the incredible wines that we make in our Reserve Winery.